Hark is a legend.
Your new suit
is do it.
Just came up from Songnam this morning. Try and take it easy until you get used to the upgrades. Okay, let's test your targeting first thing.
Play, look at the top line. Good. Now look at the bottom one. Okay. Look at the top line again. That's it. Now the bottom one. Okay. Left side tracks out. I guess.
Offline the inhibitors. Move around a little. Get a feel for it. When you're ready, come
with me by the zapper.
Pay attention, because I'm only going over this once. This station will test your recharging energy shields. Your new armor shields are extremely resilient, very efficient. Bingo! As you can see, they recharge a lot faster. If your shields go down, find some cover, wait for the meter to read fully charged.
That, or he can hide behind me. You done with my boy here, Master Guns?
I don't see any training wheels. His armor's working fine, Johnson, so shut your chilly hole. Free to go, son. Just remember, take things slow.
Don't worry, I'll hold his hand.
So, Johnson, when you gonna tell me how you made it back home in one piece?
Sorry, Guns, it's classified.
My ass! Well, you can forget about those adjustments to your A2 scope.
Well, he's not particularly fine, dude. Maybe Lord Hood didn't give him any details. Shipped out for basic. The orbital defense grid was all theory and politics. Now look, the Cairo is just one of 300 years. That Mac gun can put around clean through a covenant galaxy. Coordinated fire from the Atlas and the Malta, nothing's getting past this battle cluster in one piece. Nobody's saying much, but I'll think something big's about to happen.
What was that? What was that dial or that text at the top of the screen? I've never noticed that before. Now on MCC anyways, I know in the original game it says saving, please don't turn off your Xbox. I've never seen that on MCC before. That was weird.
Stand by. They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
A, no space. Thank you for the good luck. I just finally got refueled, ate some food, and I am ready to go, but not ghost. That was a 115. Alright!
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
The next alright I do is going to be so over the top that you guys are going to have to refresh the stream to get your minds back together again. Your minds back together again. There we go. There's my words. There's my English language.
Yeah.
That's really everything. That's the fastest hangar 2 I've ever had in full game. Dude, that's fast! Oh my god. Oh my god, that's the fastest hangar 2 I've ever had in full game. Jesus, I went off right there. Okay, fucked up. Didn't throw my nade at the right time. Been a while since I've done that strat. So whatever. Stole super fast. Fine, I'm walking. I'm walking here.
Sir, borders have breached the fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the chief's help to make
it. Oh, dude. Even yeah, with that 1 second time loss, are you kidding me?
I'm going loud.
The carriers are breaking through, sir. They're heading straight for the Cairo. Cortana, concentrate your fire on the first carrier. Admiral, do what you can against the second. Everyone, form up! Follow my lead!
The first carrier completely ignored us, sir. Blew through the Malta's debris field and headed straight for Earth.
Okay, there we go. That's how you send messages.
You may need to get creative.
That was a good conversation. I finally beat Dustin's conversation using his strats. Yep, that's a big fat gold.
Sergeant, I need you on that bird. My Pelicans are going to start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
My god, this is a insane start to a run. this is a beautiful start to a speed run. Hello, Hero Metro.
This tunnel links up to the bridge.
You're here just in time for the fastest start to a run I've ever been on.
I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical.
It's actually like super fast pace.
I don't think they expected us to be here.
154. Alright. I'm actually gonna get a little bit safe here. I'm gonna do the crate box hit. Just to be safe. That Marine saying what he did, less time, or what is it? More time here, less time there. That's exactly why I just did the slower box strat. Costing a little bit more time here, but less time on armory in the cargo station. There we go. There's my English words right there. Dude, this run is sick so far. The Covenant must be trying to regroup. Absolutely disgusting run. Dude, 406. All right. That was sick. All good, Metro.
Quite a welcome party.
Come on. Thank you. Don't flip. Okay. Bad RNG again.
Concentrate on the race. They're the biggest threat.
that third Wraith, and I'm gonna quit the game forever. Is it any percent? I guess so, yeah. I mean, it's on the difficulty easy, the fastest version of the game. Compared to PB, I am 8 seconds ahead only. Oh boy. Well, I did lose quite a bit of time to loading right there. Makes sense. Okay, can we get the sword canceled, please? Thank you.
We are the arm of the prophets, Harmony. And you are the blade. Be silent. I'll quell this heresy without using it. The storm has masked our approach. And it turns out the local battle net is in the rain. We have the element of surprise for now.
Whee!
Welcome home!
Tricky! Good night!
Okay, we're past the hardest part of the level. Sweet. Dude, where is this dude? Once again, it's slow, but there's nothing I could have done about that. Just bad sentinel positioning. I'll read your thing in just a second. Sounds like you're talking about Metro. I'll be able to help you with that if you're asking for help with how to do strats. 1 second. Okay. Who takes records? The mods are pretty The mods are pretty busy, unfortunately. It can take a while for your run to be accepted or whatever, but trust me, it'll be accepted at some point. I'm not the person, you know, who does that though, so I can't really help you there, but just trust me, even though they're a bit slow, your run will probably be accepted if, you know, you haven't broken any rules or anything. Chimpanzee, if you can get a hold of him. He's probably the most active. Okay, I have to focus here. Okay, I might be a little bit late. We'll see. Okay, we're good. Saving time here. Oh, baby. Okay, that was fast. Okay. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive. I got a backsmack me. Oh, dude, and a natural Russian. That's awesome. Oh, God. I think I was trying to do a Russian accent. Hopefully you don't take offense to that. It's all because of Mithril, do you see, comrade? Mithril has opened me up to the ways of Russian accents. It's a pretty good accent. It fits good on most people, nah? That's about the best Russian accent I can do. It's probably horrible, but to me it sounds good at least, and that's all that matters. Alright, we are almost ready to do the lab fight. We're getting pretty close. All we have to do is continue down the depths of D6. Reduce a little bit longer, comrades. Alright, this little sentinel needs to come out. Come to daddy, bitch. Alright, I'm done now. I'm having entirely too much fun. Okay. A little bit slow, but it's fine. Take it. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 28. That's so much better, dude. Holy shit. 28 is so much better. Come on, come up here. 28. It's gonna be slow again because I got dinos on the same side. Please don't open the door. Thank you. Okay. Lost a little bit of time there because I had shit spawns. It's fine though. Okay, there's one more there. So I was plus 15 and now I am plus 14. I saved a second. Nice. It's really fast, Rana. Your lap fight strats actually worked. Even if I didn't pull them off completely correct this run. Pulled them off mostly correct. It's good enough. Saving lots of time because of it. It's great. Six, eight, the next 8:58. Oh, that was not a midair stop. Awesome. I thought for sure I was midair stop there and that was fucked. Holy shit, dude. That was close as shit. Run almost died there. Okay, so 33 plus 15, that's whatever pace this is. Okay. It's fine, good enough. Okay. Whatever. That's all I need in full game. Just like that. Sub-11s. That's amazing. Let's see how much time that saves. Yeah, I lost a little bit of time because I actually PB'd Oracle in that full game run. So the fact that I'm actually keeping up with it is just sick, dude. Okay, Delta Halo. Alright. Come on, get over.
Good. Still no honor guards.
Okay. Here we go, ladies and gents. Okay, late.
The Covenant's getting nosy.
If you hit the activation,
I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're going to get.
This light couldn't have been formed by that.
Understood now.
Which means it was either built this way on purpose or was painted by some other color. Sorry. New structures around the old to protect them, honor them. Here's the relationship.
Oh, baby.
I need to make a thorough survey, I'm sure.
We did it.
Ah, nice. There's a
submerged. A little bit slow because we didn't get the Phantom to spawn in when we wanted. But we got God Deload, so we did it. It's good enough. It's faster than I would probably be able to get it without the launch. Even if I, you know, played perfectly at the start. So it's worth it. I thought I was too high there. I thought for sure I was going to fall timer. Because I bounced, but I saved myself by crouching at the right time. So it slowed me down just enough so I would just barely not fall timer. If I wouldn't have crouched at the right time, that was that was definitely a death. Like, that was run dead right there. Super close. As long as we get a sub 930 regret RTA, then we're set, dude. Right now, IAL timer is lined up perfectly with RTA. Literally perfect. Sick. Back at the load. Okay. Okay, that was sick. Good holes right there. That was awesome. That section was really good. I'm really happy with how that section went. That's just about the best that I could have gotten it right there. All that's left is mount and cancel section, pretty much. Right now we are about on 8:10 pace. If we get mount and cancel, then we're on a sub 8:10 pace. So really good. Really good pace, I think. This is really good.
Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design.
Well, sub 8:10 pace would be sub 6:10 button press on the gondola. So we'll see. We'll see what we get. Well, I'm not sure if I'm going to get a sub 6:10 with this. Oh, we'll see. Like, it's already almost at the 6-minute mark, and we're not even up here yet. Maybe I'm overestimating it just a tad. Okay. Don't shoot. Nice. Okay, my air stop. It's fine. To be expected. Still, this is a really good regret. I'm happy with it. 6:28 button press.
How's it going, you two?
I don't think I could ask for anything more.
Roger that.
I'll take whatever I can get when I get that gondola launch, honestly.
Trying to find a way around
you. I'll keep you
posted.
Okay. You guys are gonna be bad. They should both be dead, but boom. I hope they're dead. Yep, they are. Alright, good night, dude. Dude, this run is sick. This run is fucking awesome, dude. So far, anyways. I really don't want to jinx anything. God, dude, it's run so far. Please. Now these are PB splits, the one where it says I'm a minute ahead. So boys, this is officially 1:15 pace. Which is... It's great. Hey, don't die. Oh, I've had faster in full game, because I've done butterflies in full game. The fastest I've ever had was a 8.15, I think? 8.15, regret? In full game? Something like that? Something like that. It's pretty fast. Bye-bye. I have trouble killing the Enforcer fast. Maybe that's the next thing you can help me with. Helping me with killing that Enforcer. It's always so slow, it feels like. Okay, slow. Okay. Dude, let me across, dude. Stop midair stopping. Thank you. Shouldn't have to rebirth there that many times. Please end. Okay. Compared to PB, we lost 1 second. It's fine though. Well, yeah. Whatever. Okay. This is a big time save level, potentially. Sounds of Hark's Neighborhood, by the way. Okay. Get around this. Okay. Sick driving. I'm happy with this. About the best driving I could ask for in a full game. Okay. Done. 33 cutscene. Sick. Thank you. okay, they're mad. Sick. Okay, it's all down to prison, Skip. As long as I don't lose an unreasonable amount of time, like, so my PB is a 116.51. I don't currently have a video for it on Halo Runs. As long as this beats my old PB, or the PB I currently have on Halo Runs, which is like a 117 or a 118 or something, then I'll submit it. But as of right now, we are on 115 pace, possibly 114 pace. Depending on how everything goes. That's currently what we're at. Alright, we need something in the chat to wish me luck for Prison Skip. It's the last thing that can go wrong after the swordfly, pretty much. Or one of the last things that can go wrong. Come on, everybody. I need help here. Yeah. God, I'm gonna die to this swordfly, aren't I? I'm gonna press A too soon in midair stop. And then fall off the map. Imagine getting a checkpoint like right at this door right here. That would be awesome. That would be the best checkpoint ever. Okay, door has closed, so I'm doing the suicide launch. Okay. Hey, Okay. Prison skip. Also, that's the first time I've ever done that fly in full game. And actually done it correctly. Okay, prison skip. Come on. Let's do it. Please. One grenade, not two. Whatever. Yep. Okay. Totally.
Sweet dreams. Did you want to smell my socks?
Nope, I'm good. Get out of my way. I need to be able to move.
Right this way.
Okay. Melee boost doesn't save any time. Oh, dude. Okay, love you too. That's a little bit of time there. Come on, Reaver, to that checkpoint. You can do it, game. You can do the Reaver button. You can do it.
Here, Chief, jump in.
Please. Please. Thank you. It's fine. It's fine. Fine. That's why I get the checkpoint, because I expect to fail it at least once. Okay, get out of the way. It's fine. 30 seconds gone. I can make it up. Splatter. Good game. Still PB pace. Still fine. Okay, lost a shitload of time there, because enemies just wouldn't stop shooting at me. Nothing would go right. Can't sword fly. Nerves are a bit high.
this moment, the counselors gather on the see the icons.
So we are currently on like 7:30 pace right now. Because I'm getting nothing. I'm getting absolutely nothing that I should be getting. I can't sword fly right now, man. I don't know if I'm pressing buttons too fast or not fast enough, but something with these nerves is causing me to not hit the button correctly to sword fly. If I had the perfect ending, I could turn this into a, sub 720, but that's about the best that this grade mine's gonna be. With how shit everything has been. Okay, that was nice. That was nice. Okay. Okay. Nice. Please don't splatter. Thank you. That's close. Okay, you die. Okay, there's one more. I will take that. It's fine. It's fine. I will take that. That's... Might be a sub 720. I'm not sure. I'm actually not sure how long it takes for the level to end from this point right here. Okay. Sub 720 it should be. Okay, compared to PB, I lost 5 seconds. We're still on 115 pace. Still on it. Okay. Fucking nerves, dude. Just cost me 15 seconds. It's nerves, dude. I can't keep calm when I'm on good runs. It's literally impossible. So, yeah, just choked away fucking 10 seconds for nothing. Because I couldn't keep my nerves. Can't hit anything, dude. Die. Get out of my way. I should be at the fuel rod right now, and I'm not. Shit. Absolute dog shit. Just get out of my way, dude. Okay, at least I hit that. Gonna be losing maybe 10 seconds on this. 10 to 15 on this split. Okay. No, I didn't lose like anything. I lost another 5 seconds. That's about it. Okay, high charity skip. This is actually the last thing that I need to go right. To go semi-okay. Just need something that works. That's all I need. Don't kill him, Hark. Don't send him off the edge. Keep you calm. This is a bad run. It's a bad run, Hark. It's not good at all. It's pretty horrible. I lost a shitload of time on many levels. Gold High Charity, by the way. Rana, gap jump or no? That's the last thing I'm asking from you. Gap jump or no gap jump? Shit. Please. Okay. Whatever. It's fine. I'm going for gap jump. It's fine. I lost a little over 7 seconds. It's whatever. Why is this so aged, dude? Why? I camo and everything, and then the game says no. I camo, dude. I camo like I'm supposed to. Just get out of the way, dude. Stop. Just stop. 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 Thank you. Pieces of shit, dude. Come on, ghost, drive, drive, drive. I hate this level, dude. I hate this level. Literally the worst level in existence. Worse than Oracle, dude. Jesus Christ. Probably not gonna get into PB now because of that shit. Thanks. Thank you so much, Great Journey, for being actually the worst level in existence. Thank you. I don't know what I'm supposed to do on this level, honestly. No matter what I do, it ends up being the wrong thing and ends up being shit. No matter what I do. I don't know. I just can't drive ghosts. I just can't drive the ghost, man. I just can't do it. It's impossible, man. I can't drive the ghost. It just doesn't work. Doesn't matter if I would have went for gap jump or not. It would have been a 3-minute cutscene anyways because of my driving. That was just shit, dude. It was a shit level with like nothing to offer speedrun wise. It's probably gonna PB. Probably. I don't know for sure what my great journey was in my PB. Probably something like 7 minutes or so. And it's probably gonna be like a 7:30. What is going on here? Come on, Johnson. If it doesn't trigger in the next 5 seconds, I'm trash. Okay.
Stay clear of the door. Hey, Raptor. Knock, knock.
Okay. Whatever. Whatever. Okay.